Okay, well, I've got lots of questions here. I'm just going to see what they're asking.
Hello, Corinne. I want to know who is your favourite artist of all times and why?
That's a really hard question because there's so many different people I like. So I'll pick a few, but I won't talk about them for too long. One of my favourite artists is Nina Simone because I think she's really independently minded and she's incomparable. There's no one like her. I love how she is a classically trained musician, but she finds herself singing and writing songs and playing jazz-influenced music, but she covers rock and pop, she covers soul, she finds folk songs that no one's heard of and makes them popular. So I feel that she's someone who can engage with everything around her and turn everything that she does into something that's uniquely hers. And I think her performances are always really honest and really raw. So yeah, Nina Simone is definitely someone I would pick as one of my favourite artists. And then who else would I pick? Maybe Marvin Gaye is another of my favourite artists because I just love his voice and I love his understanding of harmony and I love how he learnt so much from the church and from being in doo-wop groups and then brought it into his music. And I love how pioneering what's going on is that he had this reputation of being this this kind of sexy like male star and singing a bunch of love songs, and then he decided he wanted to write an album about what was going on, you know, what's happening in the Vietnam War and what's happening in the civil rights movement and what's happening with the environment. And it just, no one was making that kind of music at that time. So again, like, he's another pioneer and an amazing voice as well. So yeah, Marvin Gaye and Nina Simone. I'll just keep it at those two for now. So this is a question from Yana, and she asked me.
Hello, Corinne. What I always want to know is when did you decide to become a singer-songwriter?
I decided to do music, I think maybe when I was about 15, I started this band called Helen, which was this rock band, kind of indie rock band, I guess. And once we did our first gig with that, actually, our first proper gig in a pub to strangers, I just loved it. I absolutely loved doing it. And, you know, we'd always played in front of people we knew before, like friends and family, and got compliments from them. But this was the first time where total strangers were reacting to songs that I had made up in my bedroom and rehearsed in someone's front room and sort of executed with my closest friends. And it was just seemed like this amazing thing to me that you could have an effect on people you didn't even know. They didn't have to be nice to you about something, but they were understanding what you were doing. So it's your self-expression, but it was connecting with all these people. So probably after our first gig, I thought, I would love to do this as a job, you know. And it was in that sort of indie grunge period where everybody I knew had a band. So it didn't seem like such an unusual thing to have a band. So yeah, I guess that's when I first started to realise that I wanted to be a singer-songwriter.
Hi, Corinne. I want to ask you, what is your favourite city in Germany and why?
My favourite city in Germany, I love Berlin because I think it's just a really exciting, modern city with so much history, and I think it's really, really fashionable. But I also am fond of Cologne because I've been here so much, and I think my first showcase was here, and I've done a lot of gigs here as well. So and I love the cathedral. I just think it's amazing. The first time I came here was at night time. It was really stark and sort of gothic and beautiful, and going right down into the sort of under the ground, being with all the sort of graves. I just found it really spooky, and I just think it's a huge achievement, this massive Gothic cathedral. So yeah, it would be somewhere, I guess it would be something between Cologne and Berlin. I like them both the same. This is Annie.
Hi, Corinne. I would like to know where you get your inspiration from in general.
I think I get my inspiration from just real life, what's happening in real life. I think there's nothing stranger or more unusual or more dramatic or more beautiful than real life. So I get my inspiration from different things I've been feeling or different things that I've experienced or things that are on my mind or things that I observe. And I think the thing that drives me is, I don't know, I just have a need to express myself, which I guess a lot of people do, and a lot of people find it in different ways. And, you know, the one of the ways I find most useful to communicate how I feel is through play music. This is Cammy. Yeah.
What is your favourite gadget at the moment?
Favourite gadget? I mean, I'm not very good with gadgets. I'm not really good at any technical stuff. You know, I can't even drive yet. That's one of my ambitions, is to learn to drive. So, my favourite gadget. I've got an iPod Nano, which I think is pretty cool. But I think maybe my favourite gadget is probably my phone. I've just got the BlackBerry phone. I've seen people having them for years, and I used to think, oh, that's so annoying. Like, can't people leave their work at home? But I've actually really got into it now, so I like being able to be in contact with my friends while I'm away and take a picture, send a little video, and I like the feeling of being connected to people. So yeah, I guess I would say my phone's my favourite gadget. This is a question from Daniel. I think he's drawing something.
Hi Corinne, this is how I would visualize myself. Final task, could you draw your self-portrait on the sheet which is right in front of you?
That's a really good question.
Thanks a lot.
Oh man, I used to be good at drawing, but I'm kind of out of practice. What do you think? Exactly the same. It's hard to tell the difference. That's my self-portrait. I guess my hair's longer than that. But yeah, there is the reason that I'm not an artist. Thanks, that was fun.